What's going on, y'all? It's Jamar. So I'm going to take you guys back to March 9th, 1996. MSG, Saturday, the Big East Championship, Georgetown and UConn. As you can see, behind me, Ray Allen just hit the circus shot. I mean, this is a different time of college basketball. This is when the Big East was the Big East. This is still kind of considered the golden era. This is when players stayed 2 and 3 years. So we kind of got to know them. They became household names. The one and done era had really taken place yet. But, I mean, you can see this is one of those classic games that you never remember. You know, you never forget. You got two All-Americans, Iverson and Ray Allen. Two legendary coaches, and John Thompson and Jim Calhoun. I mean, just pure pandemonium, crazy. Iverson and Ray Allen, you know, struggled for the field, but just such a classic game, one of those games that you'll never forget. As they say, if you know, you know. You can't forget it, right? So, look, man, thanks for taking a trip down memory lane with me. I'm Jamon. Do me a favor, like, comment, and follow.